we walked over, the first thing we saw was the Murcielago. I'm like, well, okay, well, maybe. Maybe they tried to bring out their dog work.
Yeah. You know how I know for sure? There's a badge right here on the dash that says 488 Spider.
Oh, I didn't see it.
I just kind of baby it off.
traction control light just a bit, but if it had a positive track rear diff, it probably wouldn't have any issues. But it just kind of back.
I saw one here too.
I saw one today. That's it.
You can tell like the one has a skin on the
fly. I'm ready to go.
I like this.
Love that.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Yeah,
it's
trying to find a bike to sell, but
I'm going to be in all this.
Yeah, those are
pretty aggressive ones.
Yeah, what year is yours?
81?
81, okay.
Half the size.
Well, he's done a lot, so he's really good at backing up. But it,
always wanted to make my own car.
Day, and we're going to be there Friday, Saturday, and Sunday for a big celebration. We got Chip Foos flying in from the West Coast, and a lot of other special car people are going to be there. So just go to candojekyll.com. That's our official website for our event in Jekyll Island coming up. And we hope you will register your cars, and if nothing else, come down and see us. Some amazing cars here today. Make sure you stop by the center of the show, because there is one of a kind Ferrari there that you will never probably see again. So you want to make sure you get some good pictures of it, along with the listers, and say hello to our friend Chuck Beck. Right in the center of the show, right there. So we do have some great t-shirt deals today. We're closing them out. We got some new ones coming in anticipation of the TV show. The Caffeine and Octane TV show will premiere on February the 19th, 2 weeks. So 2 weeks on the Velocity Channel. We hope you'll be watching. And again, thanks for coming out today on this beautiful day. And we've got lots of t-shirts, hats, coffee mugs. We appreciate you supporting the show by buying some merchandise. Thank you.
Theoretically more efficient.
And where's the battery?
So the orange box there is the battery. So you got the engine and the electric motor driving the shaft, the same shaft. So you can overdrive the engine at its optimal performance point and regen your excess energy on the batteries and the motor.
Thank you.
on the car. You get. Like you do as like the auto stuff, but in like cars like this. This M3 is like that is so nice. It's ridiculous.
started, huh?
Thank you.
small.
Oh, he has one of those action cameras. Thought it was gonna be raining, it's waterproof. That's why I using this instead. But it shoots in 4K. That's what I put in my race car.
Cool. I'm over the 7 hole. I'm driving on the
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. Thank you.
But they are.
Get it over the roll bar, then push it forward and latch it. There's a multi-step process that goes into raising that top.
Your top.
That's why I'm gonna bring the top.
I don't want to do it myself. I'm paying RSV because I want them to make the trunk also not leak, and if it does leak, I can bring it back to them.
Locked now on
it's just locked?
Yeah.
You got the key on you, right?
I thought it did.